asleep with all that teeth chattering going on.
Forget it.
She may need her toes someday. And let's face it, I am hotter than you. Get your hand off me.
Keep your hands off her.
Don't fight.
If she gets sick, it's on you. Freezing, Bella. Relax. You'll warm up soon. Faster if you took your clothes off.
Jake.
Survival 101. Through my brain's okay, but letting me into yours, forget it. Look, I know she's in love with you, but she's in love with me too. She just won't admit it to herself.
I can't tell if you're right.
But let me ask you something. If she chooses me, if she did, would you try to kill me?
That's an intriguing idea. But no, I couldn't hurt her like that.
So you'd just turn her into a blood-sucking demon like you?
I don't want that. I never wanted that.
So stop her. Gave up too quickly. If you'd stayed away another 6 months, I could have made her happy. Trust me. You have to consider that I might be better for her than you are.
I have considered that. I know you can protect her. You can give her a life, a human life. That's all I want for her. I'm not going to force her into anything ever again. The last time I tried, it almost killed us both.
Yeah, but I remember.
Thank you. Thank you.